Hi, we are the band Broken Shelf, and today I'm going to be singing a song for you. The song is a cover of Bass Hunter's song, All I Ever Wanted.
And in turn, I've hunted my very own bass. I mean, there was a lot of struggling. I mean, I was on the floor for a bit, I was winded, I thought I was out for the count, but in the end, I managed to tame it. And I own this guitar, and I think we should play the song to show just how much of a struggle I've gone through to show you this.
Yeah, sure. Let's go. All I ever want is to see smiling. I know that I love you, well baby, why don't you see? All I ever want is to see you smiling. All I ever want is to make you mad. I know that I love you, well baby, why don't you see? All I ever want is all I ever want is to see you smiling. All I ever want is to make you mad. I know I love you, oh baby, why don't you see that? All I ever wanted was you and me. Drop the bass. I'm so alone, here on my own, and I'm waiting for you to come. I wanna be a part of you, think of all the things we could do. And every day, you're in my head, and I want you in my bed. You are the one, you're in my eyes, all I ever wanted in my life. All I ever want is to see you smiling. All I ever want is to make you mad. Know that I love you, oh baby, why don't you see that? All I ever want is you and me. All I ever want is to see you smiling. All I ever want is to make you mad. Know that I love you, oh baby, why don't you see that? All I ever want is you and me. Are you ready? All I ever want is to see you smiling. All I ever want is to make you mad. I know that I love you, oh baby, why don't you see that? All I ever want is you and me. All I ever want is... Thank you for taking the time out to listen to this song, and if any record labels would like to contact us, then please do.
Because I know you guys have been a bit lazy lately, I mean, not contacting us and stuff, but hopefully you'll hear this and being offered too good to refuse, you know, we'll be set for life. But yeah, any other comments to our guys?
What's the email for that, by the way?
BrokenShelfTheBand@gmail.com, remember? You told me!
Of course, BrokenShelfTheBand@gmail.com.
Silly you.
Get in contact. Alex, any last words?
BrokenShelfTheBand@gmail.com.
Very appropriate.
BrokenShelfTheBand@gmail.com is the best line I've heard all week.
It is.
So,
thank you.
Goodbye.
And we salute you.